continue to recap the years of WCW Monday Nitro right here on TNT. It was in the summertime of 1997 when we decided to add a little fire and spice to our program, and the Nitro Girls were born. We're very happy to have with us in our studios one of the Nitro Girls, Fyre. It's great to have you with us.
Great to be here.
What do you remember about the first night you walked out?
It was an unbelievable experience. I'm one of the original Nitro Girls, the very first professional dance team to be introduced to the world of wrestling, so it was quite an experience. And never having been to a wrestling show, I had no idea what to expect from the fans, and they were unbelievable.
You know, looking back in retrospect, I almost think that the Nitro Girls were the final piece of the puzzle that made Monday Nitro that total broadcasting package.
Well, of course I agree with that.
But it had to be tough on you, Fyre, to go out and learn the moves, stay in shape with that travel schedule.
Yeah, the traveling was the biggest adjustment of all. Trying to eat right, trying to diet, all of that, it was a big change.
And you know, I think the most important thing people should know, and I think you should know, is Spice and the other girls never liked you.
Well, that's no secret.
You were a better dancer than them. You got prettier eyes. I mean, they were jealous of everything you did up there. I mean, you just shined, and they couldn't stand it. You could tell the jealousy. By the way, what are you doing later?
I don't have any plans.
You don't have any plans.
And I won't either.
Here's the first look at the Nitro Girls ever on WCW Monday Nitro.